Primary motor of our existence is love, whether we know it or not, you know, love and sometimes the absence thereof.
The only way to pay respect to Bach's genius is to confront his music. I mean, this is the only way that it comes to life again. You know, it's like a sacred text. It lives anew with each interpretation. And also this forever endearing, extremely touching characteristic of the music, to always, you know, strive to ascend, to really to get beyond the frailties and the failures of the human condition by always looking up. I always wanted to somehow illustrate musically the theory of universalism.
A little bit more in the pulse, yeah. Instead of tam, pom pom.
I would say the piece became an incredible teacher.
The first piano concerto, you really feel as if you're going through the drama of life itself. I've always felt, since the first time I heard it, that I couldn't live without that piece. It's for me a piece which I live very much in the first degree, and I think that it was, I feel it was in many ways conceived as such.